so much joy in my whole body. Justin has 100 guitars, 102, excuse me, and he's extremely committed to his love affair. If you notice, his arm tattoo matches his guitar tattoo. Yeah. His wife has little feelings about it. If you know the song and you want to sing it with me, please do. If you don't know the song and you want to sing it, please do. I made it up a long time.
Thank you.
my daughter to school, and she said to me, out of the blue, "Mama," I said, "Yes, baby." She said, "I'm the ugliest girl I know." And I said, "Huh?" And she was like, "Yeah, I look like a boy with long hair." And my brain went to, "Oh my God, you're six. Why? Where is this coming from? Who said this? Can I kick a six-year-old's ass?" Like, what? But I didn't say anything. Instead, I went home and I made a PowerPoint presentation for her. And in that presentation were androgynous rock stars and artists that live their truth, are probably made fun of every day of their life, and carry on and wave their flag and inspire the rest of us. And these are artists like Michael Jackson and David Bowie and Freddie Her eyes glazed over. But then I said, "You know, I really want to know why you feel this way about yourself. So I look like a boy." And I said, "Well, what do you think I look like?" And she said, "Well, you're beautiful." And I was like, "Well, thanks." But I said, "When people make fun of me, that's what they use. They say that I look like a boy, or I'm too masculine, or I have too many opinions. My body is too strong." And I said to her, "Do you see me growing my hair?" "Do you see me changing my body?" "No, Mama." "Do you see me changing the way I present myself to the world?" "No, Mama." "Do you see me selling out arenas all year long?" "Awesome." "Okay." So, baby girl, we don't change. We take the gravel in the show and we make a pearl. And we help other people to change so that they can see more kinds of beauty. And you, my darling girl, are beautiful. And I love you. Yeah.
Yourself will ever get better than tonight.